boom, Ted Cruz launches broadside attack and John McCain exposes his lies. Ted Cruz just called out Senator John McCain big time. As Ted Cruz walked out of the Senate chamber, after three GOP senators voted with Democrats to keep Obamacare, Fox News captured his initial thoughts. And he was not happy. Take a look. There are going to be a great many Americans who tonight feel a sense of betrayal. Feel a sense of betrayal as a politician stood up and made a promise. I'll tell you this, if you stand up and campaign and say we are going to repeal Obamacare and you vote for Obamacare, those are not consistent. And the American people are entirely justified in saying that, and the politician who told me that and voted the other way didn't tell me the truth, they lied to me. Ted Cruz said, referring to Senator John McCain, who surprised many pundits with his last-minute decision to vote to keep Obamacare. Cruz said Republicans, and perhaps even Democrats, will return after the summer recess, after they face constituents, and vote differently to honor their campaign promise on Obamacare. I believe we'll come back after all of the victory laps by the Democrats, all of the media exaltations. I believe we will come back and we will honor our promise, Cruz said. A reporter asked Cruz to react to McCain's decision to vote against the bill, denying Vice President Mike Pence to break the anticipated tied vote. If you campaigned on repealing it, then the voters should expect that you will keep your word, Cruz said in response to McCain. I think Republicans should keep our word, and I think we can, the Texas senator said. Despite unfortunate nights, I believe we can and will honor our promise to repeal Obamacare. Tonight, I'm filled with optimism. Despite a setback, truth matters. The truth is, Obamacare isn't working. It is hurting millions of Americans, and the people who are getting hurt by Obamacare, it is the biggest job killer. It's hurting small businesses, it's hurting working men and women. Share on Facebook and Twitter if you stand with Senator Ted Cruz. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe Breaking News 365 channel. Goodbye and see you again.